I'm Jeff,
and welcome
to the SoCal
Riff Ranch.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, everyone. And Jeff, how are you today?
I'm good. How about you, Bill?
Good. It's a good day to be at the ranch, right?
Always.
All right. Let's welcome our viewers to another episode of the SoCal Riff Ranch. Today, Jeff, is episode 27. And in this episode, we have three special pedals here by Boss. And Jeff's going to tell us a little bit about each one now. Jeff.
Bill, the historic 1984 Made in Japan T-Wah, the TW1. We have the 1991 AW2 Auto-Wah. And we have the 2006 AW3 Dynamic Wah by Boss. See how those compare.
Oh, those are so cool. All right, I can't wait for this. So what riggers are going to run these pedals through today?
We're just going to check out the parameters, see how they respond.
Okay, I like that. Mm-hmm. All right, and the gear for today's roundup.
Standard ranch procedure, Bill.
Of course.
We're doing 99 American Strat. We're doing the Fender Ford Blues Jr. Vice Edition. We're doing some Auto Wahs.
All right, Jeff, I can't wait for this. So we should get started. Mm-hmm. Let's get to it.
Let's do it.
Okay, Jeff, let's do tone freestyle through these things twice. You ready? Okay, Jeff, that wraps up our roundup today of the wah pedals, which is episode 27. Boss has done a wonderful job over the years with these pedals, and I really enjoy all three of them. Normally, I would lean toward the vintage, but I'm telling you what, that dynamic wah is really cool. What do you think?
Does a lot. kind of like a talk box, and it takes bass. Like, comment, subscribe, let us know what you thought, and check out the podcast.
Yeah, check out our podcast. We'll talk a little more in depth about each of these pedals, along with some other things in the music industry. And basically, Jeff and I will just hang out for an hour and talk, and it's a lot of fun. We enjoy it, and we hope you do too. We also want to take this time to thank our sponsor, Studio 111. Thank you guys at the studio for the use of this space and also some of the gear that we use in our shootouts and roundups. All right, Jeff, that was a lot of fun, but we must wrap this episode up. So that concludes another episode of the SoCal Riff Ranch.